Hello, my name is Amanda, and I'm a technical support engineer here at Plugable. Everyone loves the portability of lightweight computers like the MacBook Air and Surface Pro tablet. But that portability comes at the price of sacrificing the reliability and speed of a direct Ethernet connection, as well as less USB ports available for devices and accessories. The Plugable USB 3.0 3-port bus-powered hub with Gigabit Ethernet is here to save the day. Upgrade your laptop or tablet to wired Gigabit Ethernet speeds by connecting it to our sleek and compact 3-port USB hub and network adapter. This hub is fully plug-and-play and supports USB overcurrent protection so you can hot-swap devices without the risk of damaging them. Our Gigabit Ethernet hub is powered from the USB port on your computer, so no external power adapter is needed. In our first setup, a MacBook Air is connected to one of our pluggable USB 3.0 3-port hubs. That hub is connected to a mouse, one of our USB 3.0 flash card memory readers, and a pluggable USB 3.0 to 2K HDMI video graphics adapter, which is connected to this monitor. In the second setup, we have a Surface Pro tablet connected to our hub with a keyboard and mouse, and a flash drive taking up those three ports. Meanwhile, we have Ethernet cables connected to both systems through the 2 Gigabit Ethernet hubs, so both machines are receiving internet. The super portable 3-port hub supports USB 3.0 super speed transfer rates of up to 5 gigabits per second, and it's compatible with most Windows 10, 8.1, 7, Vista, XP, Mac OS X, Linux, and Unix systems. It's also backwards compatible with USB 2.0 and 1.1 devices. Some devices, such as the Apple SuperDrive, look for Apple-specific signaling and will not work when connected through any USB hub. This hub is also unable to charge devices like smartphones and tablets because it doesn't have special charging functionality and is not BC 1.1 or 1.2 compatible. Please check our product page for more details. As with most of our products, the blue LED light indicates that the hub is receiving power. The green link LED on the pluggable USB 3 hub 3ME means that the Ethernet cable plugged into the adapter is live and it stays steady as long as the live cable is plugged into it. The blinking amber activity LED signals that the data is transferring through the adapter. Are you ready to upgrade your system with a pluggable USB 3.0 3-port bus-powered hub with Gigabit Ethernet? What sort of devices are you going to connect to it with those extra USB ports? Let us know in the comments and feel free to ask us any questions there or email us directly at support@pluggable.com. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more of our videos. Thanks for watching.
Bob, I see both of these adapters here. They look very similar in their form factor and the output available on them being HDMI. Can you explain to me the differences between them?
Yeah. The basic difference comes down to the maximum resolution supported by both.
I'm excited to show you our very first USB-C hub, the pluggable USB-C 3-port hub with pass-through charging. We launched our USB-C hub, also known as the USB-C Hub 3P, on Amazon last month.